And we got there, and it was absolutely miserable weather. I mean, we had rain, we had sleet, and we had high winds. There were even a couple hunts that we were having to hug the tree, you know, to stay out of the wind. But on the last day of the four-day hunt, I was blessed with an absolute bruiser of a buck. And we had been rattling and grunting because it was the heart of the rut at the time. And right after a rattling sequence, you know, we looked up through the clover field and had an absolute stud of an eight pointer, just a big mature bodied deer, you know, close a distance at about 200 yards, absolutely tear up a tree and rub the tree. We had bark flying everywhere for a good 3 to 5 minutes. He absolutely just closed the distance, came right below my tree, and I was able to put a great shot on him.